you will have to fold the paper diagonally down. Then fold the triangle into half. Once you finish folding the triangle into half, open the triangle and face it towards yourself. Once this is done, to make one ear, fold this side of the paper . To make another ear, fold it from the left side. Once this is done, flip the paper and fold it from here inside. And fold it inside. Now your dog is ready. To make an art activity meaningful, get your children to discuss about their origami, whatever the art activity that they have made. To discuss about an origami dog, you can make it interesting by asking children to name their dog or to, you know, make sounds of the dog and get them to come and share their experiences if they have a dog at home or if they want to tell about a dog or if they want to tell a dog about a dog that they have seen on the road or anywhere else. Get creative to discuss about the origami art activity that they have made.